to protect our youth by empowering them with the skills and strength to make informed decisions. Pratisandhi Foundation is a student-run, non-profit organization working towards age-appropriate and culturally sensitive sexual health and education. Pratisandhi has directly impacted over 3,000 students and women.
You know, when teenagers don't get answers to questions, when students don't get answers to questions, it doesn't mean they will not do it, right? It doesn't mean they will suddenly not have sex. What actually ends up happening is people will end up having sex, but they will not use condoms, they will not use contraceptives, they will put themselves at risk of getting an STD, they might end up with an unwanted pregnancy.
It is not a lack of culture, but a lack of awareness.
Sex ed is important as it teaches healthy boundaries and communication
because it teaches me my legal rights and the power to fight abuse.
It helps me protect myself from STDs.
Pratisandhi Foundation focuses on direct intervention through workshop sessions, donation drives, and awareness campaigns to restore access to information that is critical to well-being and free from judgment. Let's talk about consent, boundaries, early detection and prevention, inclusivity, and so much more.
हमें इसमें ये सीखने को मिली जो हमें चीजें पता नहीं है अपने बारे में क्या क्या हमारे शरीर में होता है उस चीज के बारे में हम बहुत अच्छे से पता चला है.
काफी मुझे अच्छा लगा आज आप लोगों ने यहाँ पे बच्चों के लिए ये गुड टेस्ट बट टेस्ट पे जो आपने यहाँ पे वर्कशॉप